Time to the story from the ice. You know things have changed when the Battle of Alberta is the lead hockey story. These two young fans took a puck to the head for Connor McDavid. Great costume, Mom. McDavid had a career-high 3 points in this season's first Battle of Alberta. What would he do on this night? First period, Flames up 1-0, and they get a gift. Cam Talbot gives it away. Michael Frolik scores, giving the Flames their first two-goal lead of the season. Yeah, it's been that kind of year so far. 3-1 Flames after one period, though. In the second, Oilers working the power play. McDavid throws it in front. Benoit Pouliot jumps on the loose puck and scores. He's playing some good hockey. Bob Hartley, not too happy, challenges the call. The refs review the play and rule that Mark Letestu bumped Kari Ramo and is guilty of goaltender interference. No goal. Still in the second. Edmonton with another chance on the power play.
Purcell. Davidson scores! Rocket shot top shelf, and there's going to be no chance there. 3-2.
What a laser from Brandon Davidson. His second of the season. Beats Ramo to cut the lead to 3-2. Flames respond, though, with a power play of their own. Sam Bennett throws it out front. TJ Brody there to score his first of the year. It's 4-2 for the visitors. To the third period, opening minute of that period, another Oilers power play. Ryan Nugent-Hopkins finds Teddy Purcell. He scores his second, and Edmonton pulled themselves within one, down 4-3. And the Oilers kept on coming.
Drysdale to Hall is on the fly. Right side, Taylor Hall inside it, scores! Leon Drysdale has scored again, and it's a tie game!
Drysdale's come up huge. That's his third goal in two games. Ties this one at four. But in the dying seconds, a Halloween nightmare for the Oilers.
They center it, and that's in! That is in, out of the corner. Michael Frolik with a hat-trick goal. The most improbable of shots. Squeezes past Talbot, and it's 5-4 Calgary with 8.7 on the clock.
Well, if you're looking,
what a night for Frolik. His first career hat trick. The Flames get the better of the Oilers 5-4. Michael Frolik, did you know, the first player with a hat trick on Halloween since Jeff Tambellini in 2009? As for Connor McDavid, his point streak ends at 7 games.